and a handful of your soldiers lead you into Odin's chambers, and you can slay him where he lies.
Why not kill him yourself?
I expect that the Asgardians will take kindly to a king who had murdered his predecessor. Once Odin is dead, I will return the casket to you. And you can return Jotunheim to Wallace, sir. Glory.
What troubles you get,
sir? I turned my gaze upon you in your mind, but could neither see you nor hear you. You were shrouded from me like the frost giants in this realm.
Perhaps your senses are weakened after your many years of service.
Or perhaps someone has found a way to hide that which he does not wish me to see.
Do it.
Drop. You have great power, my child. Did Odin ever fear you?
No.
And why is that?
Because he is my king, and I'm sworn to obey.
He was your king, and you are sworn to obey me now. Yes.
Yes.
And you owe them the Bifrost to no one. Till I have repaired.